Hey everybody, my name's Eric. I'm with the Fernie Alpine Resort Ski Patrol team. Here I am standing at the Transceiver Park, located at the corner of Heartland and 100% Road. You can access this from the timber chair. All you need is your transceiver. Come on in, let me show you how it works. So I just chose the easy setting, which will give me one or two transceivers buried in the park, and it's telling me to wait. It'll take 2 minutes to initialize. So once the machine is warmed up, after 2 minutes, I'll be able to turn my transceiver on to search and practice finding however many transceivers the computer has set up for me.
All right, the exercise
is ready. It tells me I have one victim. .9 is my lowest. Just finishing pinpointing. Got a probe strike. So it's super easy when you come riding here at Fernie Alpine Resort. All you have to do is remember to bring your transceiver. No backpack is needed. I ski with my transceiver on all the time, whether I'm working or not, so super easy to get off the timber chair. When I have my transceiver with me, I can come to the transceiver park, use one of these steel probes, and I can practice weekly so that I stay on top of my companion rescue skills.